there I was that one fine Sunday afternoon, just me and my airplane in a little airport we'd never been to before. We were on short final and nothing was looking right. I was seeing red over red and white over white. I couldn't seem to remember how that saying went anyway. I was staring straight down at the runway and all I could think of was I was setting myself up to ungraciously dismantle this perfectly good little airplane. And then off in the distance I heard a voice. And I think it was that of my flight instructor saying, "You can always go around. You can always go around. If it don't look right coming down, don't wait until your sight is maybe sliding on the ground. You can always go around. I know back when I learned to fly, my instructor was yelling in my ear. Power in, carpe cold, climb out the pitch, flaps to go, make it round the patch one more time again. But I know now, he was showing me that just because the nose is pointing down, if it doesn't look right, give it one more try. You can always upside down, you can always go around. You're coming in, you see you're high and fast, but your mind is set on somehow getting down. The runway leads to grass that leads in trees, little beads of sweat are dripping from your brow. You still got time, simply change your mind. Sure be nice to fly this plane again. With the wings still straight, same no place to hesitate. Pitch and power, gearing flaps, hey, go around. You can always go around. If it don't look right coming down, don't wait until you're sideways, baby, sliding upside down. You can always, fine Sunday afternoon, just me and my airplane in a little airport we'd never been to before. We were on short final and nothing was looking right. I was seeing red over red and white over white. I couldn't seem to remember how that saying went anyway, but I was staring straight down at the runway and all I could think of was I was setting myself up to ungraciously dismantle this perfectly good little airplane. And then off in the distance I heard a voice. And I think it was that of my flight instructor saying, "You can always go around. You can always go around. If it don't look right coming down, don't wait until your sight is maybe sliding on the ground. You can always go around. I know back when I learned to fly, my instructor was yelling in my ear. Power in, carpe cold, climb out pitch, flaps to go, take it round.
fly this plane again. With the wings still straight, seen no place to hesitate. Pitch and power, gearing flaps, hey, go around. You can always go around. If it don't look right coming down, don't wait until you're sideways, baby, sliding upside down. You can always, you can always go around. If it don't look right coming down, don't wait until you're sideways, baby, sliding on the ground. You can always go around.
Well, there I was that one fine Sunday afternoon, just me and my airplane in a little airport we'd never been to before. We were on short final and nothing was looking right. I was seeing red over red and white over white. I couldn't seem to remember how that saying went anyway, but I was staring straight down at the runway and all I could think of was I was setting myself up to ungraciously dismantle this perfectly good little airplane. And then off in the distance I heard a voice. And I think it was that of my flight instructor saying, "You can always go around.
You can always..."